I'm going to be doing a song called Glass, and I want to dedicate this song to Miss Brandy Wise. She's one of my mom's best friends, and she's a breast cancer survivor.
Goodbye.